gets a charge up there with the elastic slingshot, but it's not going to be able to miss Tony with Smite and Fight Troll. There goes the shockwave. They managed to take down Messiah, but he's going to really bring out that Requiem. Is it going to bring the pain? Yes, but not quite as much as before. But look at PDD. He's on top of them. They're going to clean up here. Oh. That is an ace. A Quadrakill in the end coming out. It was Weizhou who